This is Saturday, July 28th, 2018. It's 15:58 or 3:58 in the afternoon. Wayne Baker just launched at 3:45 approximately. We're on top of Big Walker Mountain, by the way. So I'm going to be self-launching. And the wind looks really nice, so here we are. I'm gonna get everything ready here. Got my racing shoes on, so maybe we can run a little faster. Later. Also got my camel back on. All right, butterfly is there. Breath a little bit. Looks like we got a nice slot here. Time to fly. Oh, nope. West. West, 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 west. I think we're going to turn left here today. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Here I come. Comes a nice little gust here. Go. line go? Man, I'm thirsty. Got dry mouth from eating that cliff bar. There it. Okay. Why? Okay. Got it. Oh. Come on, get up here. Okay, there we go. All right, we're buttoned up a little bit anyway. And we're flying above Big Walker Mountain. Let's see here. Oh, I forgot to turn on my damn watch. Oh, well. 150 beats per minute, baby. Okay. Good. 149 heartbeats per minute. Yeah, yeah, good aerobic exercise. Oh, a little hole there. Come on, baby. Where's the lift? Bad self-launch. Or an H2. I don't know how many steps I took, but I tried to keep glider down as long as possible and got a good run and just launched me. There we go. But we'll take a look on the video and see how I did really. Because that, you know, the video tells all. Many times I think I have an awesome launch and I can see myself struggling on the way down with a crosswind or whatever. I don't even realize what I did, you know, once I get airborne. Okay, we're at 450 now. 450 above launch. And I think I'm going to turn around and go find Mr. Wayne. Clear to turn. We're good. I don't see him. No, it's a beautiful day. Let's see, 20 mile an hour. Okay. There's a hawk down there. Do you see it? Where's Wayne? He must be at cloud base already. Whoop, there's a hole. I got him in my sights. It looks like he's got a thermal there.
going on with this thing.
At least we're climbing. We're climbing at about 100 feet per minute. Catch up with him and see what he's doing here. I got plenty of ridge lift here, so I'm not going to be playing around too much with the thermals yet. But looks like Wayne is playing around with them. Whoa, he's got a good... Oh, wow, look at that. I'm just like zooming. Okay, it's 16:12 hours. And we're up 530 feet above launch. That's about 3780 feet above sea level. And there goes Wayne, right above us. Well, he's in front of us. About 900 feet. There he is. I'm gonna go try this way here. Lost that. Whoa. Down that way. Let's go chase some rain a little bit. Okay, we're at 750 above launch. Saw him go this way. There he is. Right in front of us. Now my feet fit much better in these running shoes rather than in the hiking boots. Much more comfortable. And running down the down the slope, I think, was a little faster too, maybe. A lot less weight on the feet. Okay, come on. We're at 615. 615. Yeah, I put my GPS right in front, on top of me, right up my neck, in the harness, and the damn thing is boogering with me. I gotta try to push it back. Ah. Hey, he's chasing a hawk. How about that? Oh, okay. Went down past the ridge, on the leeward side of the ridge. Let's see. All right, I'm gonna go back over here a little bit. Where's that thermal? Get that thermal. Thermal on here. No thermal there, sorry. Oh, there's a thermal right there. Okay. Well, that was not much of a thermal. Oh, there's one. Yeah, the bubble. There's lift. He's got some lift there. Yeah, baby. There's some lift. I'm gonna try to grab that lift. Minute or so. We're 1,000 feet above launch right now. Let's get that thermal again. Give me some satisfaction, baby. Yeah. Okay, 1,100 feet above launch, and we're just going up. 2.3. Well, okay. 300 feet per minute. Back down to 2. Let's go back down here. Nothing there. Heart rate of, let's see. Heart rate of 122. Let's
catch that. Can we catch it? Can we catch it? There we go. Whoop. This way, this way, this way, this way. You feel that, man? Woo! There's another. It's right here someplace. Ah! Frack! Let's see, we're at 1,200 feet. I wouldn't say it's a stellar day, but it's a fun day. Where's Wayne? There he is, down by way west of launch, and he's really low. Really low. All right, we're at almost 1,200. Where's that thermal? Give me thermal action! Give me the thermal action! There we go, there we go. See? You do a thermal action dance, you get thermal action. Almost 1,600, right above launch here. I don't feel anything. Here we go. 1,540. We're going down though. We're 18 miles an hour. Let's see if we can find something over here. Oh, what does he have? Wayne is pretty much directly below me now. It looks like he might be working the thermal down there. And we got a little bit of lift here. Not much to really go on though. Oh, we got maybe 10 feet of lift. 10 feet per minute. Just, yeah. Maybe 30 feet per minute. Hey, I'll take it. Now you see easy circles. Mile an hour. Where was that? I'm going to go to the left again. I don't think it was to the left, though. No, we're hitting sink here. There he is. Here he is. Here we go. Ah, I think that petered out. We're just hitting sink here. But we're at 1530 right now, so it's not so bad. Give me some thermal action, baby. I need some satisfaction. Can't get no girly action. I want that thermal action. Ah. For a drink. What do you say? Oh, happy sounds, happy sounds. Well, there it goes. Rain. Not having the best of times down there. It's just too low. Too slow. Yeah, we got about almost 300 feet per minute lift here. And that ain't shabby. Let's see if we can get some more of that lift. Of course not. As soon as they turn. Oh, here we go. Okay, we're at almost 1,700 feet. Like it's, yeah, Wayne is in the absolute wrong spot for picking up thermals. I'm gonna go back over to the right. I don't want to be in the, we got cloud cover all over the place, kids. Let's see. Where is our LZ? Oh, there it is. Sometimes the fields start all looking about the same. And we're about 16, 20 feet above launch. We're at 1650 still. We're just kind of maintaining here. We're going to try to get over these rocks on the ridge, usually where some lift is. House thermals. Hunting for house thermals. Let's see, where's Wayne? Where's my wingman? I left my wingman. Oh, shit. See, it's 1633. When did we launch? Oh, it was about about 1500. Wayne launched. There we go. There we go. There we go. Feel that? Did you feel that? I got that, baby. Oh, nope. I lost that. Kids. Yep. Just climbing and climbing. There's Wayne to my port there. He's climbing. There we go. Come on, girl. Hey. Almost 1700. Get all these rocks, maybe we'll get heated up. Get some thermal action here. I'm getting thirsty again, kids. Yeah, I got my heart rate monitor on with the run mode in on my watch, and it's counting off the miles that I tick off. So every couple of minutes, ticking, there goes another mile. Now I'm not feeling any really good satisfaction. It's kind of maintaining at 1600. Having fun back there? Come on, Doug, pay attention. There's some thermals action here. Oh, what was that? go over here. Explore over here. Nah, I'm not feeling it. Nope, nothing. Nah, it was just pot induced there. Let's see if we can find some over here. Yeah, 1,400 feet. That ain't bad, but come on, guys, let's go. It's supposed to be an awesome thermal day. An awesome thermal index of, like, what? Nearly negative 7 at 6,000 feet. Ah! I don't feel it. I'm not feeling it. Nothing here. Absolutely nothing. I'm at 1,200 now. There we go. There we go. Well, that was just a bit blip. That thing's probably generating thermals, but they're behind the. Yeah, I don't like this. Make a dash across this. Ah, come on. I'm not getting any lift, kids. And I'm gonna go right over this, right through this cloud here. Well, not through the cloud, but underneath the cloud where, man, there's probably no thermal action. Going 22 miles an hour, losing about 200 feet per minute. Oh, really? Really? Maybe there's some lift here. I'll take whatever I can get. Yeah, an hour. Now we're going into the shade. Yeah, maybe a. Good quarter mile of shade here. We're doing 20 mile an hour and losing about 130 feet per minute. Now let's try to get the stream. Oh, really? Come on. Oh, hey, got some lift, kids. I like that. It's sporadic, though. But okay, we're at about 9:30 right now. Doing 18. Okay, well, hey, we're about maintaining. That's not bad. In shade. Bet you there's little bubbles lifting off. Let's see if we can just grab some of this lift. Get in the sun. The sun is happy. Shade is sad. I don't have the sad tunes on, so that's good. It's quite distracting, they are. Yeah, I'm getting low. Where's Mr. Wayne? I don't see him. Is he on the ground? I don't see him. There he is. He's lower than I am. He's right about by launch. Oh, there we go. Really? Okay, that's good. Any little beep is good. Yeah, okay, that's not good. That a lot. Ah. Yeah, we're at 8:30 right now. Here we go. We got an hour in a little sun. But that doesn't mean anything because the ground has to get warmed up before we release any thermals. But I'm betting we got plenty of wind here to stay aloft from just ridge lift, but we're not getting much, you know, real good lift from the thermals. Or, you know, not enough to be conducive to getting my heavy butt up in the air. Trees doing down there. I don't see much. Come on. We're at 7:50. Where's. Okay, there's the LZ there. See, it's 4:42. My heart rate stopped. Come on. Saw him over here someplace. This is not good, kids. We're not getting much action here. I'm gonna try to go more toward the... Where is he? I wonder if this is possible. He might have picked up something really nice. Gosh! We're just getting lower and lower. This might be the end, my friend. This may be the end. I'm not getting anything. Lower than that. No, this is not good. This is not good. Ungood. Double ungood. I'm at 3:55. And I don't see Wayne. Where did Wayne go? Yeah, I'm not liking this whatsoever. I don't even know where Wayne is. He might be above me. There he is. He's above me right there. Okay. Somehow he got lift. Come on, baby. Come on. Give me some lift. Give me some lift. There's a hawk right below. Out. There we go. I like that. 660 feet. Doing 18 mile an hour approximately. Well, that shut down, didn't it? Launch again. I just launched and I'm trying to get that lift. It's a little rambunctious here. That's not bad. Okay. Yeah, come on. 960. We're doing 19 mile an hour. Where is he? 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 There he is. It's over there. Near that little ridge, it looks like. Why would he be over? He must be finding something over there. He said he'd like to land over there, but frickin' hey. High up there, but it's just not giving me a whole lot of lift above ridge. There's another hawk going right below me. It's soaring. It's fast. It's going fast. No way I'd be able to catch it. Gives him about an hour. You just landed. I should have got up landing. Looks like he landed low though. Low on the hill there. Quite an hour yet. Although it'd be kind of neat to get the video of landing too. Got some hours in, you know.
Hours?
No, maybe an hour.
Maybe.
So now I know why he was doing that. So he was. Yeah, we're 460. Not the greatest soaring day. Not much thermal action. Certainly not too much satisfaction. Much of a thermal hunter today. We didn't bring home any game. Okay, so what are we doing down here on the LZ here? Titties. Blowing in from the northwest, which is good. If I can see that right. Yeah, it looks nice. Looks steady. Looks like it's coming from, yeah. I think we can do that, kids. I think we can do that. Let's see how rowdy it is up here. He must be trying to say something. Stop the glider up in the air. Hear something. I think he's taking a break.
thermal patch.
Did you hear the ground shake when I landed?
I saw it go boom.
Go flat.
I came in, and all of a sudden the wing went up.
Oh, really?
Boom. Yeah.
Too slow.
I don't know.
Your lights look good.
Yeah, it felt okay. I got right up. Yeah, I guess you did too.
It's a beautiful day.
Yeah, y'all had
it was okay.
A damn good flight. Good I sat day. Over there in the gazebo and watched you for an hour.
Thermals were very workable.
Yeah.
They weren't overly strong.
No.
And you could just actually, there was one in front of takeoff several times. We could just get out here and just do a circle and just same bank ankle. Turn and turn. Very
I was
workable.
Watching Doug way down there.
Yeah, I saw him down there too.
For a long time. And then all of a sudden he just made a beeline and come on back up here.
Yeah, the thermal's just dead down there. Just completely dead. And then
really?
I had to go across that big expanse of shade. And I lost a bunch of ground. But then I found some more lift right before launch.
But it was a real good day. Considering what the forecast was.
Yeah, for sure.
Now, then, fixed-wing gliders, they get under clouds and get lift.
Well, yeah, I mean, if you're close enough to them, you can get that lift.
Yeah.
But, I just couldn't find enough lift to get
there. I flew with Randy, and we what you call cloud hop.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hop from cloud to cloud and just get more lift. And up you go. Stay up.
Is this some sailplane?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I'll tell you what, the key's in your car there, Doug. I'll run Doug up and he can get his truck, and then I'll close the gate, and then we'll all have some beer.
Oh, that would be way too cool.
Okay. It'll be fun.
Yeah, I wanted to go chase and mess with you, but you took off over here. It's like, oh. What is he doing?
I took off because I was going to, once I I got well past an hour. I just wait for it to calm down so I can lay. I just got to ease on. I didn't even do this back and forth.
I know. I did my boxing and
wow.
Yeah. But, you know, again, I was a little low when I came around that tree and it was like,
which tree?
This tree.
This one right here? Yeah. Yeah, I saw you coming over.
I mean, I wasn't low, but I was a little lower than I wanted to be, you know, so I could just jam it in and dive. Mm-hmm. It's a good day.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. Considering the forecast, I tell you, when it's 10 minutes, or forecast was 7 miles an hour, is all it was. And it was 10 to, it was 8 to 10 on launch. But once you took off, right up. Didn't make a difference. You turn left, right, or sideways. You're going up.
I went left.
Did you go?
Because it turned me left. I was like, okay, I'll take it.
Yeah. Well, all right.
This time I listened to the wind. I didn't try to fight it.
Yeah. Well, that's a good deal. It's a way to be.
Yeah.
There's some glasses. There's that. There's some glasses. There's that.
Well, damn, well, that looks like...